the camera. So for the car, that's what it looks like. I'm gonna see. I'm gonna put it in the car. See how good quality it is. Okay, here's the video. This is the camera. I'm gonna insert on the car. Here's the back camera, just to show you. I just put it there. Where does the back camera go? As you can see, it goes basically here, next to the USB cable. It's the AV output, so it says AV on it. If you can see here, okay, it's not clear, but it goes in here. So I'll set everything up. Here's the wires. I'm going to test how good this is. So I'll connect it all the way around, to the cigarette lighter. Okay, so I'm going to put this one. Here is the camera. Camera one goes there for the power, and for the back camera, which is that, just goes in here next to the power. Okay, so that's pretty much it. It's all set up. I'm gonna test it, show you how good. So just start the engine. I'm starting it. Okay, so when you start it, it automatically goes on. You can see the back camera, which is this camera. There's the front view, you can just adjust it. That's it really. So there's the back camera, it goes to the back. This is where the back camera goes. Okay, we're gonna check the quality in a bit.